नमस्कार एवरीवन, टुडे वी आर डूइंग द रिवीजन ऑफ PA1. सो आर यू रेडी फॉर रिवीजन? डू यू हैव दिस रिवीजन शीट ऑफ टर्म 1? ओके, सो इफ यू डोंट हैव, गो टू द आनंद स्टेशनरी एंड बाय इट. एंड दिस इज योर EVS टर्म 1 रिवीजन शीट. एंड इन दिस रिवीजन शीट वी विल रिवाइज द PA1 कोर्स. We will revise the chapter 1, chapter 2, chapter 3 and chapter 4. So are you ready for it? Let's go to the chapter number 1. Living and non-living things. A. Circle the correct answer. We have to circle. What do we have to do? Circle the correct answer. So let's do the first one. Living things can move or cannot move? Living things can move. All the living things can move from here to there, there to here. Number 2. Non-living things can eat or cannot eat? Non-living things cannot eat. So circle the cannot eat. Now next, number 3. All living things are man-made or natural? All living things are natural things, because man can make only non-living things. So all the natural things are living or non-living things. So living things can be natural. Number 4. All man-made things are living thing or non-living things. Man can make only non-living things. So circle the non-living things. Now let's come to the number B. Observe the given picture and write the correct letter. L for living and N for non-living things. So are you ready for it? Now let's see the first. This tree is living or non-living thing? Tree is a living thing. So write down L here. Now number 2. Next here. The girl is a living or non-living thing? The girl is a living thing. So again write down L here. Now look at the dog. The dog is a living thing or non-living thing? Dog is a living thing. Now can you see the shoes? Shoes, living thing or non-living thing? Non-living thing. So write down N for non-living thing. And here can you see the picture? The food and this mat and this basket. The basket is non-living thing. So write down N, L and N for living and non-living things. Now come to the C. Name any two natural living things. Natural but living things. So which are natural living things? Animals, birds, humans, insects. These all are natural things, right? Natural living thing. So we will write animals. What is the spelling of animals? A-N-I-M-A-L-S. Animals. And what is the spelling of birds? B-I-R-D-S. Birds. Now D. Name any two natural non-living things. Natural but non-living things. So we will write R-O-C-K-S, rocks, and W-A-T-E-R, water. So many natural and natural but non-living things. Water, rocks, air, earth, sun, moon, stars. These all are natural but non-living things. Now let's go to the page number next. E. Match the words given on the left with the correct group name given on right. Here is two groups name, right? Natural world and man-made world. So are you ready to match? Let's start first. Man. Man is a natural or man-made? Man is a natural. So join here in this group. Now number 2. Rock. Rock is a natural or man-made? Yes, we cannot make rocks, right? Rock is a natural thing. So join in natural world. Next, television. Television is natural thing? No, television is a man-made things. So we will join here. Television in man-made world. Next, bird. Bird is in which group? Yes, bird is a natural thing. So we will join in natural world. Now next, moon. Moon is a, again, natural. We cannot make the moon, right? Next, fridge. Fridge is a man-made thing. And plants. Plants are natural things. And computer. Computer is man-made thing. So, we did it. Now, let's come to the next exercise. F. Read the given features. Write can or cannot to differentiate between living or non-living things. So, are you ready to write can or cannot? Let's start. Living things. Okay, living things can or cannot. Living things can move or cannot move. Living things can move. Living things can grow. Living things can eat. Living things can feel. And what about non-living things? Non-living things cannot move. Non-living things cannot grow. Non-living things cannot eat. And non-living things cannot feel. So is it easy or hard? Very, very easy. Now let's come to the next page. Let's paste. We have to paste here, right? A thing that can grow. But as you know, if it is difficult, we will draw. Okay, any one or two thing, one thing, right? A thing that can grow. And here we will draw a thing that cannot eat. Okay, so we will draw one or two as you wish. Okay, one or two things that can grow. Okay, so which things can grow? You can draw yourself also, right? And here we will draw one picture of a tree. Yes, tree slowly grow. A plant slowly grow. So we will draw tree. Okay, now here a thing that cannot eat. Which things cannot eat? Okay, we will draw any one thing. Okay, let's draw a television, right? Okay, so this is television. Television is a thing that cannot eat. And tree, slowly plant grow and become a tree. Okay, so we already did it. Now let's color. Now this you will have to do yourself. Color the given man-made thing, also name it. Okay, so you will color this card and write the name. Okay, what is this? This is a car. What is this? This is a car. And now you will color it. Okay, now let's come to the next page. So are you ready for this MCQ? Tick the correct answer. Let's do first one. Water is a dash thing. Water is a man-made thing? No. Natural thing? Yes, water is a natural thing. Okay, number two, paper, clothes and chair are dash thing. Paper, clothes and chair are natural thing? No. Man-made thing? Yes. So write down here, man-made. Okay, now let's come to the number three. Dash is made from a thing that was once alive. Okay, What is this? Dash is made from a thing. Dash is made of a made from a thing that was once alive. So A, chair. B, coin. And C, marble. So we will take a chair because chair is made up of wood and wood. Wood comes from tree and tree was alive. But when we cut the tree and we cut the trunk of a tree and we made chair, it is natural thing. But after cutting, they do not eat food, right? So at one time it was alive, but after cutting it was dead. Now number 4. Dash things move on their own. Non-living things? No. Man-made things? No. Living things? Yes. Living things. So what is the spelling of living? L-I-V-I-N-G. Living. Living things move on their own. Let's start. J, fill in the blanks. First, non-living things do not dash. Non-living things do not breathe or break. Do not breathe. So write down B-R-E-A-T-H-E. Breathe. Number 2. Dash is made by man. Dash is made by man. Eraser or rock? Yes, eraser. So what is the spelling? E-R-A-S-E-R. Eraser is made by man. Rock is natural thing, right? Number 3. Living things need dash to grow. Living things need toys to grow or food to grow? Food to grow. What is the spelling? F-O-O-D. Food. Living things need food to grow. Number 4 is, wood is a dash non-living thing. Wood is a natural or man-made? Wood is a natural non-living thing. N-A-T-U-R-A-L. Natural, right? Because at once it was a tree, right? Now number K, match the columns. Column A to column B. First, clothes. Second, dog. Third, plant. And fourth, rocks. Here in column B, eats food to grow, found in nature, needs soil to grow, and made by man. Now let's start first. Clothes. Clothes made by man. So write down number 1 here. Number 2. Dog. Dog eats food to grow. So write down number 2 here. Number 3. Plant. Plant need soil to grow. Plant need soil to grow. So write down number 3 here. At number 4. Rocks. Rocks found in nature. So 2, 4, 3, 1. We match it.